back to our channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Marvel's first Disney Plus collection, WandaVision, receives an authentic January most efficient date. Starring Elizabeth Olsen and Paul Bettany, WandaVision will see Scarlet Witch and Vision into setting an ideal sitcom stimulated lifestyle following the occasion of Avengers Endgame. However, something's now no longer pretty proper with their photograph of the home bliss. In large part due to the fact Vision himself became killed in Avengers Infinity War. While a whole lot of WandaVision's tale is being stored tightly below wraps, it is clear that Wanda and Vision's idyllic lifestyles might not live that manner forever. At the beginning of this year, the plan became for the Falcon and the Winter Soldier to be primary MCU set collection to debut at the streaming service, with WandaVision premiering in December. However, the coronavirus pandemic altered the dates and MCU plans and bumped up WandaVision at a lineup. With the primary trailer arriving, returned in September, fanatics expected WandaVision to debut at Disney Plus through the quit of the year, specifically because it became covered with inside the streamer's collection. Also, the 2020 trailer. Marvel Studios has formally introduced the long-awaited, the most efficient date for WandaVision. Instead of looking it through the quit of this year, fanatics get to look at this collection, and it involves a lifestyle on January 15, 2021. As of today, it is a touch over months away. Accompanying the statement is a brand new shifting poster which gives brief glimpses of each Wanda and Vision. Check it out below and also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. The January date is a whole lot later than fanatics had been anticipating, and given though it is a touch disappointing to the fans and they ought to wait a little longer for WandaVision, the truth that we have a date in any respect is thrilling. With WandaVision formally shifting to 2021, this indicates 2020 could be primary year because of 2009, whilst fanatics have not obtained a brand new piece of MCU content. The coronavirus pandemic behind the scheduled films like Black Widow and Eternals, and with the Falcon and the Winter Soldier also postponed, WandaVision has been by Marvel fanatics' ultimate desire for 2020. At least the very truth, the WandaVision will most efficient noticeably in early 2021 to be positive. In this manner, the year can get off in a very good beginning. The week has featured a masses of new WandaVision information, from fresh pics Wanda and Vision of their 50s lifestyle to numerous tales from the set. With its sitcom layout and the mere presence of a deceased Vision, WandaVision is effortlessly one of the maximum interesting display MCU initiatives to reach to the current years. With its premiering in January, Marvel fanatics get to look at Wanda and Vision's ideal then and now no longer ideal lifestyles spread properly into February, that is furnished Disney Plus maintains with its weekly releases. This can assist tight over them until Black Widow's drop in May. Even though there may be a chances that Falcon and the Winter Soldier should also get arrive earlier than this too, nevertheless fanatics subsequently recognized whilst to assume that this collection and that this cause to celebrate is great. Thank you for watching the video till the end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and update, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends. To stay updated, please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.